Hey guys, it's Justin from Hamster Gaming, and I just wanted to tell you guys, I don't really know what to do on my channel anymore. I've been doing lots of Minecraft, but I still want to mix it up because I got some viewers who want Minecraft, and I got viewers who want to do something else, but I'm just asking you guys, what do you guys want to see? Just make it realistic. I don't really want to buy any games. I'm kind of low on money because I've been spending lots of money on mainstream games like Assassin's Creed 3. But I'm gonna just give a list of what you guys maybe want to see. If you're, oh, sorry, if you heard my phone. I have Assassin's Creed. I got Battlefield 3, Black Ops 2, MW3. No one really plays that much, but I kind of enjoy Black Ops 2. So if you really want me to do Black Ops 2, I'm up for that. I'm actually starting a clan. It's called Knife, and I have a gold combat knife, ballistic knife. I'm trying to get the diamond camo for my special weapons. But if you want to see some, gameplay, just of the gold knife, just me killing everyone, I really don't know. I might be doing, commentating on Black Ops gameplay, but I don't know how to get voice, so I don't think I can do it live yet, but I'm still an amateur at recording, Xbox things, so the quality won't be the best, because I have a Roxio game capture, but, it's all up to you guys. It's what you guys want to see. You're my subscribers, and I'm getting a lot of people who's unsubscribing now. I'm sorry if I've been boring you and a bunch of stuff like that, but I'm sorry again, guys. Tell me in the comments what you guys want to see. If it's free, I may try it, like Ace of Spades. That was recommended from a viewer, and I also saw it. I looked into it. So if you want me to look into a game that you really want me to play, and if I get more than maybe like 5 subscribers who wants me to do it, then I'll do it. I got Skyrim, Halo, all that stuff. Not Halo 4 yet. Surprisingly, but anyway, that's all I wanted to say. Just leave in the comments, and yeah, I'll be sure to post more videos. Also, at the same time, I'm still a student in school, so it's really hard to keep up in stuff like academics, family. At the same time, I do karate and stuff like that, but I still want to live the dream, and hope you guys understand that. I bet you guys are one of those people too. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. And hope you guys understand. See you guys later. Bye.